What is up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're unboxing the Halo crate for this month. So again, I don't know much about the Halo. Like, I played the game, so I know some of the characters. And by the way, this is the Halo Legendary crate, in case you didn't know. And it is done by Loot Crate, so it's kind of, you know, got some quality stuff going on in here. But I'm not too familiar with characters and stuff, so I just kind of work my way through it as best I can. So first off, we obviously won't look at it yet, but we have our, secret file thing, which we'll look at towards the end. That usually has some stuff in it. To start out, let's go ahead and I guess we'll look at our figure. So obviously with this Halo crate, you get a figure each month that then can all, like, join together and make a whole thing or something. And so this month we have a Flood. It says Halo Icons Flood Infected Marine is what this. So go ahead and open it. So the box for this month is all Flood related. So if you remember the Flood, they're like little parasite things that, like, I remember the little tiny things would always jump on you and start, you know, taking your health and stuff. And then there were big giant monsters and things like this showing up in the game. They're big, like, weird. They would, like, deform people, and then they'd just be big giant blobs, and, like, some would explode and everything. And they were just really fun to mess with or whatever. And so here we have, there's, like, a face or whatever of the Marine and stuff. I like how he's still got the battle rifle there in his hand or whatever it's called. And then, of course, he's got his camo and everything, and then he's starting to turn the Flood, so he has a claw hand, and this side, his foot's turning into, like, a tentacle. He's got, you know, this weird red stuff that's on, I don't know what that is, but all of them had it sticking out of it. It's got, like, another tentacle sticking out there, and his tentacle's taking over the arm and stuff, and that just looks super cool and funny. And then we even have the little Flood creature that I was talking about that jumps on you here. I don't know what you do with it. Let's see if the base here... Now, it looks like there's just a spot to stick the guy on. I don't know if you just stick the Flood, like, by the guy or what you do with it exactly. But so there's him on the base, and then, like I said, you have the little Flood. You can probably just stick it down here, sit it down here on the base like that, and so then you have the little Flood there. That's cool. I really like that. And then, it's kind of cool. So next up we have our shirt. So here's the shirt. So I saw Master Chief on there. So it says Spartan Exterminators. And so he's got the gravity hammer there. Or at least I think that's a gravity hammer. There in the back. And of course he's standing there doing like a no-no type thing. To a little Flood that we saw on with the guy. And then of course Spartan Exterminators. I really like that picture. Like, I like the cartoony design and stuff of it. I really like that. The shirt's a weird color though. It just looks blue like in the camera thing I can see. But it's like a grayish blue color. So it's kind of weird. But I really like that picture, though. I think it looks cool. Next up, so I think I saw this advertised a while ago. But of course, this box was delayed and everything. But we have a Flood plush or stuffed animal type thing. So let's open this. And if I remember correctly, so it's like the whole little parasite thing. Still got all the weird little, like, tentacles or look almost like antlers. And then its mouth here. And I think, yeah, you can take this off and stick it to something. It's got a Velcro, so you can then, like, just stick it on stuff. So you can, like, you know, stick it on you and it, like, attach to you or something like that. But this is, like, just a sticky bag. I assume there's, like, a sticker side there. And you can just stick it and then just attach this to it. And you have your own little Flood thing following you around or whatever you want to do with it. It's kind of weird with the mouth design, though, and it kind of sticks. But it still looks cool. So it's kind of like a... In the little alien figure we got from Aliens.
The face hugger?
Yeah, the face hugger is what I thought it was going to be like, because I saw this before and someone, like, had it on their face. So that's what I thought it was going to be like. But I guess it's all like a sticky pad type thing with Velcro. So that's kind of cool. A nice little figure there. Let's see what this is. So we have a little box. I like the whole purple design there on that.
Well, it looks blue on camera.
Yeah, it is like a dark bluish purple color. Oh, they're pins. At least that's what they look like. Yeah, they're two pins. I assume they're supposed to be the needler points or something.
Like, oh, that's cool.
When you shoot the needler, but they're two, like, ballpoint pins. They don't have very much ink. It's only this much in there. But that's why I like the design. And like I said, it looks like the needler and stuff. So that's kind of cool for the points from it. So that's cool. I wonder what color they write. It'd be cool if it was, like, purple or something. And then we also got our pin for the month, and this looks like a shotgun. That's what it looks like to me.
Best way to take care of the Flood.
Yeah,
shotgun.
Shotgun and melee or something. It was what I always stuck with, because they would just always damage. They did name it the Quarantine Zone. I forgot they did that because of the whole floods of the hurricanes and stuff. Instead of the flood, they switched it to Quarantine Zone. So I do remember getting stuff about that. Looks like we have our poster here, which doesn't the poster have the spoilers on it?
Yes.
Okay, so we'll look at that last. Inside the box, just to show it off, it's a giant, like, flood painting or drawing or whatever.
Oh, it's like a giant flood on a,
Brute, isn't it?
Yeah, Brute.
Yeah, that looks really cool. So I just want to show that off, and so we will look in our classified stuff. So this is usually just papers of some sort. It's got, usually pertains to whatever's in the box, so I assume we'll get flood-type stuff going on in here. And I think that's everything. So, of course, we have our files. So they always come with, like, all these papers of files and stuff that you can read through that deal with. It's like a conversation, like an email and stuff. And then we got our picture, or, like, little print thing. And I don't know what this is. Like, the guy looks familiar, but it's that.
Oh, it looks like the High Arc, or the Prophet.
Yeah, it just says Alos Sabuka, something like that. Like I said, the guy looks familiar, but I don't know exactly who it is. But so that's kind of cool. Like I said, I like these little file things that you can, like, read through. And, like, this will probably talk about the flood and stuff going on with that and everything. Like I said, it's a whole, like, email conversation type thing. And so now we'll look at our post here. So let's see what the actual poster looks like.
Oh, that's cool.
So it looks like the flood, is that a brute? Or
a
hunter?
Yeah, that's a hunter.
So that looks cool. And then there's like a guy over on this side. Looks like it's shooting or something. Can't tell exactly what that is.
Flood infected.
But that looks cool. Okay, so let's go through our items here real quick on the back for Quarantine Zone, as I said. So first we have our shotgun pin, which looks like some could get a gold variant. We just got the silver, which is the normal one. Then we've got the Spartan Exterminator shirt, which doesn't really have anything special to it. But again, the shirt that I think is funny. I wish the color or shirt color was different, because then it'd be more, like, better to wear and stuff. But I really like the art design on it and everything. Then we've got our Needler Sharp pin sets, or little pins. I really like that they're in the box. But I really like the design. I wish the pin quality was better, but, you know, you get what you get. A flood infected form plush, so that's what this is, obviously, that you can stick on anything. Then we got the data drop file, so that was those papers with that picture and stuff. And then, of course, each of these come with a rec pack. Oh, and then I forgot, the flood infected marine. It says, hey, it's Kevin from 2nd Platoon. Oh, well, it used to be Kevin until flood liquefied its organs and converted the calcium of his bones into tentacles. So, just kind of some stuff there on Kevin. So there is the figure again. That looks really cool.
There is Kevin.
So there's, yeah, Kevin, apparently. He looks kind of like, I don't know, weird thing stuff. But that's going to be it for this unboxing. What was your favorite item out of the box, bro?
I definitely like the figures that come in each box.
Yeah, the figure's definitely going to be my favorite, because I think it looks just so cool and everything. I really like the design and detail they put into that. And then, of course, comes with the little tiny flood character. But that's going to be it for this. If you enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up for me. Leave any comments you have down below. And don't forget to hit that red subscribe button to see more. And we'll see you next time.